Check the battery health of the original battery. Power off the iPhone. Remove the two pantalobe screws at the bottom edge of the iPhone. Place the iPhone face up on an iPhone separator. Set the separator's heating temperature to 80 degrees Celsius. Fix the iPhone with the clamps and lower the suction cup. Start the heating. Press down the suction cup to secure it to the screen. When the heating is complete, rotate the knob clockwise to lift the suction cup to create a gap between the screen and the frame. Apply some ethyl alcohol to soften the adhesive. Insert an opening pick into the gap under the screen's plastic bezel. Remove the iPhone from the iPhone separator. Slide the opening pick along the edges of the phone to separate its adhesive. Slide the pick slowly and avoid the cables. Place the iPhone on a screen holder. Open the iPhone by gently swinging the screen up and lean it against the holder. Cover the front cameras with protection stickers. Unscrew the display connector bracket. Use a pair of tweezers to remove the display connector bracket and antenna connector bracket. Use a spudger to disconnect the battery cable, display cable, and front sensor cable. Remove the screen assembly. Apply some ethyl alcohol around the edges of the battery to soften the adhesive. Use a spudger to pry up the battery gently. Remove the residue adhesive. Remove the old adhesive around the perimeter of the iPhone's case. Take out reparts replacement battery. Stick the adhesive to the back of the battery. Use a small roller to press down on the adhesive. Fold adhesive edges onto the battery. Peel off the final release liner of the battery adhesive. Align the battery with the housing and connect the battery cable. Disconnect the battery cable. Use a small roller to roll over the battery. Peel off the large backing from the back cover adhesive. Align the adhesive with iPhone's case. Press the edges to secure the adhesive into place. Use a pair of tweezers to peel off the large front liner. Connect the display cable. Connect the front sensor cable. Connect the battery cable. Power on the iPhone. Verify that cable charging is working. Verify that wireless charging is working. Install the battery and display connector bracket. Fasten the screws securing the connector bracket. Use tweezers to peel off the release liner of the screen adhesive. Remove the front camera protection stickers. Hold the display out of the way as you remove the final piece of release liner. Align the edges of the screen with the edges of the iPhone body. Apply gentle pressure against the screen to close it up. Tighten the two pentalobe screws at the bottom edge of the iPhone. Thank you for watching.